So guys, I'm here with my couchsurfing host here in Brasilia and my old couchsurfing host from Guatemala. And we are going to the game right now. We're going to see Belgium versus Argentina. Brazilians are like...
Can I say bad words?
Yeah.
Fuck off, Argentina.
As you guys know, Brazilians don't like Argentines. But yeah, it's going to be Belgium-Argentina, and then it's Costa Rica versus...
No, I have to tell you, we don't have problems with Argentinos. The only problem is that they are Argentinos.
Yeah, that's
a problem. It's not their fault.
It's not their fault they were born in Argentina.
Yeah. Of course, if they had the option.
Yeah.
They wouldn't have been born there.
No.
So guys, do you guys remember this view right here? It's the TV station, the TV tower, and the water fountain. They were fixing that the other day for the World Cup, and I think still under construction, from what I can tell. I'm not surprised.
Looks like there's some people
supporting the cause.
It's kind of fun. As you guys can see, we made it to the stadium. Last time I wasn't able to get this close because everything was closed off. All you see is blue and white. There's not that many Belgian supporters here. It's all Argentina.
Oh!
so we are out of the game. Now we're going to that building right there where they're going to play Costa Rica versus
Holland.
Dude, yeah, it's like,
I think you
the cheers are like Brazil versus Argentina. It's not even Belgium. It's like Brazil versus Argentina. After the game, we were just about to leave the game when some really good-looking ladies came to talk to Nick over here. So let me present him to you. Vivian. Viviana.
Viviani.
Mariana. Mariana and Rafaela. Very cool. They're from Brasilia. They were born here. That's hard to find. Cheers to...
Cheers.
Cheers to what? To driving safe.
Yeah.